This young fan went viral for traveling 4,405 miles to see Jimmy Butler because of his reaction when he found out Jimmy was taking the night off to rest an hour before the game. So, while he made it up to him with a meet and greet and some signed gear, in the plot twist of the century, it turns out that this kid is actually the biggest schemer of all time.